Don't touch.
Relax, relax. I wasn't gonna do anything. I'll leave you alone with your little doll. Look what I found.
Hey, give me
back. You actually think that this little Yoshi's gonna help you in our match tonight?
Hey! Hey, don't do that!
Yoshi, make a wish.
What was that action figure thing about?
Yoshi Tatsu's taken a liking to his action figure, and it's become a little weird, to be honest with you.
When Tyson broke the leg of my action figure, he insulted my honor. Now, I'm going to get the leg back and get back my honor!
The competition has been very, very good between these two superstars.
It's been excellent.
In the two matches, Yoshi won the first. Tyson Kidd won the second. It's the rubber match. Here we go. Who's going to prevail? Will it be Yoshi Tatsu or Tyson Kidd? This is three consecutive weeks they've been dealing with these big shots and kicks.
Big shots, exactly. And they are some incredibly powerful and fearsome shots. You know, hopefully somebody can prevail here.
Tyson Kidd. Perhaps too much pizzazz there. Try to get too fancy. And now Yoshi Tatsu, another bridge.
A fantastic win over Tyson Kidd there.
And look, Yoshi's got his leg back.
Yoshi's got his leg back. That'll make Yoshi happy.
Whoa. And Tyson Kidd apparently not ready to let the leg go.
Tyson Kidd knows that that's going to infuriate Yoshi Tatsu. The win will mean nothing to him because he wants that leg back.